Something I don't even know and miss my destiny. I wanna live my life in the power of the Lord, yeah. I wanna serve every hour, every dot, cause the best place to be is in God's will. And I'll be shining like a city on a hill, yeah. I was made to worship, I was made to respond, I was made to give praise to the Lord. So how will I do this if I don't give my life back? Walking in flesh will corrupt everything. I wanna dwell in the spirit. This is what his word says, Romans 8 verse 4. Go and read it for yourself. And even if you look at verse 3, something that the Lord could not do, he gave his son just to
you. You are my life,
my life.
You are my love,
you are my love.
You are my everything.
Yes, you are.
You are my everything.
You are my love,
you are my
everything,
you are my everything,
you are my everything,
you are my everything.
See, I'm sick and tired of doing things on my own. I wanna give it up and let him have control, cause I wasn't made for myself in the first place, yeah. I'm gonna let him handle all my weight. He's the one that makes me breathe. Him I'm complete, and if I wanna do this, I'll just be killing the sea. Plus he plays something inside of me that only he knows, yeah. I'm gonna rise because he rose. Jesus is the answer for the world today. Stop with all the questions and let him have his way. He gave his life, what else is there to say? Come to the Father, but Jesus is the way. See, I've made up my mind and I'm not looking back. On my own, I'll be killing God's CEO.
You are my life,
you are my life,
you are my love,
you are my love.